Hi guys, Blake here today, Lilley's Landing Resort and Marina. It is the 9th of January, Tuesday, and I'm going to do the one cast for you today. I boated all the way up to the dam. It is currently 36 and dropping. The temperatures are supposed to drop below freezing today. The wintry mix of rain and snowy stuff is starting now. And I think they're calling for anywhere from a dusting to 2 inches, so we'll see what we get. But it's a nasty, rainy, wintry, dark day, and that spells jerkbait to me. So I've got the new Rapala 110 on. This is the golden black. And we're parked right up here by the cable. I tried to put the camera up on my hat today. Hopefully keep you from hearing some of that rod noise hitting my jacket, but alright, no fish on the first cast. We'll work this little eddy up here on the south bank, just a couple more casts, and then we'll start moving down. Says they're running 3 units. The wind is the other big thing today. Calling for up to 40 mile an hour wind gusts. All right, I think we'll, that's gonna be a problem today. I'll try to remember to keep wiping the camera lens for you. Don't have any fishing reports from today yet. I did see two other brave boats on the water on my way up here. Caught some really nice fish on jerkbaits on days like this. Wow. That wind is blowing so hard that my trolling motor's not even keeping up. I have to turn it up a little bit. Now this Rapala 110, this is like the original 110, and it only dives about 6 foot. So we're gonna give it a try. But we might have to go to the Signature Series 110 plus one and get something that gets down in that 8 and 9 foot range for this 3 units of water. I've got my trolling motor set to 5 now, and it is barely keeping up with the wind. That is incredible. This jerkbait and any of the 110 models, they're meant to kind of walk the dog, so I'm jerking on loose line. I'm never reeling the bait tight. It's causing a big sporadic motion. There's one. Make sure I'm not going to hit the island here. I don't even know if I can spot lock right here. We'll find out. There we go. In the net. Pliers. Okay, fish is loose. I can't feel my fingers. I almost got hooked. Oh. Got us one of those pretty stalker browns. There he is. Let's see if we can get these new nets that we have are pretty cool. We got really big rubber holes instead of the tiny rubber holes. Makes getting the jerk bait out of the net a touch easier. contemplating setting down. Oh, that fish popped my jerk bait and got it all twisted. All right, I better get across here. Pretty close to that island. We might have to break today's video up in segments and maybe just do this little short stretch and then go down somewhere else. Got a few dedicated fishermen up here at the outlets today. So now we're over on the north bank, right below outlet 2. I'm gonna get up, wipe the camera down again, spin it around. Oh boy. Oh.
Wow.
coming up on outlet 3 here. I've hooked a lot of really nice fish just right here in this transition into outlet 3 as well. Throwing jerk baits. That's kind of nice when the wind stops. I thought I hit the bottom at least one time there. Oh. When you're going over shallow water, you can give the jerkbait an up jerk instead of a down jerk, and that'll help keep it from diving as deep. Okay, we're not gonna fish anymore up here. We're gonna go down below the trophy area now. So, I'll be back. Whew. Okay. So, we're down here. Below Fall Creek Marina, it's right there. Oh, I think I should have just fished down here. There's a lot less wind. Yep, oh, never mind. There it is. Is like blowing at a perfect angle just to send me right back into the bank I'm fishing at. Not preferable conditions. Fighting the wind here. Oh, really? Perfect cast. Landed it right on the edge of the bank. And it got twisted. gloves are hitting, making me miss my cast. Oh, looks like it might be starting to turn into snow here. Oh, there was a big, that was a brown. Chased me all the way up to the moment I was pulling the bait out of the water. Looked like he was 16 to 18 inches. I really like fishing this stretch until it starts to bend, and then I like the stretch below whenever it straightens out again. But I've never done really good on the inside bend for some odd reason. Nice little eddy pocket right there. Oh. Let's see if I can get it back. Felt good for a second. Oh yeah, that's a big old log. Big stump. And it is too deep. I'm not going to be able to reach that with the rod, so we got to break it. Well, not quite as productive as I wanted to be, but a little hard conditions to control the boat in today. I think we'll go ahead and call it there. I did bring one extra jerkbait with me, but I think we've gone long enough in this weather today. So, got to see what one fish looked like. Thank you guys for watching. Like and share us on Facebook. We'll be out again tomorrow.